I'm gonna tell y'all a story about something what happened to me way down south in Calhoun City. We had to leave the farm on a cold day in 1950. My dad lost everything, and the bank, it didn't have no pity. You know, we had to take what we could, made our way to Calhoun City. My daddy never was the same. He kept going down quickly. And my mama couldn't stop him. You know, he tried to drown the pain in whiskey. And that's the way I grew up on the wrong side of Calhoun City. By the time my daddy died, I had already got unruly. And any time there was trouble, you know they came looking for old Billy. And any fool could see I had to get out of Calhoun City. Choices, do some time or join the army. Lord, I fought that dirty war, and I'm having trouble fighting this memory. And I can't get a job, my hand's no longer steady. Get a little pension, but I'm just not sitting pretty. And I'm living in a trailer park right back here in Calhoun.